I'd seen soldiers recover their fallen before. But not like these men. It was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us. And we were headed into the chaos. And somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
Rourke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned.